其實已經做到霸食同埋霸呢個食堂嘅效果，而且同時我覺得嗰個性質係溫和少少，亦都係難嘅好好睇少少啦咁講。咁所以如果大家認同我，又或者想和應我嘅，可以而家我哋去攞呢個餐盤，企搭上呢種餐盤，已經可以做到我哋呢一刻企喺呢度嘅效果啦，可能甚至更加好嘅效果。所以如果大家認同，可以跟住我一齊入去做呢樣嘢。
But there is rioters. Sorry, that is actually rioting. That's not protesting. What you're doing is actually quite volatile. I will say this to you all now, and you can film me, and this is as a professor. I totally understand you as your young people, okay, worried about your future and Hong Kong, you know, being taken over by mainland China, okay?It was inevitable. Years ago, it was going to happen. I totally, totally understand it. I understand the unrest. I really do. Democracy in China is an illusion. Democracy is an illusion. I'm sorry. No matter how you protest and what you do, and it's great, yes, you're part of a revolution. Amazing. But it's a concept that no one in mainland China will actually accept and will understand.And you can try, you can protest and protest and protest as long as you want, for week after week. We're on week 17 now, correct? Week 17? Correct? Yes. What you're protesting against is against the Hong Kong government as well. Against Carrie Lam, yes? Carrie Lam, yeah, Hong Kong government, but basically China. Elected by the Chinese government, by Beijing. She's China.What you need to understand is, yes, your revolution, brilliant. You're young people, you're revolting, you want change. Start being a lot more intelligent about it. You're at a university studying to make change. Stop being yobs, stop beating people up, stop actually defecating and vandalizing places and setting things on fire. That is not intelligent, it's stupid. It's retarded, I'm sorry.
But at least we tried.
All right, you tried. How else can you try? Use your brain.
We used our brain.
Use your brain. Okay, so who's into computer science? Who's seen Mr. Robot? Who's seen Mr. Robot on Amazon? Anybody? Cyber attack? I mean, are we intelligent enough? Start using technology? Start revolting where we're not going to buy, you know, mainland China products?That are shipped over here, whatever. Being violent and being yobbish, it is really counterproductive. And I tell you what, it's exactly what China wants. Because what will happen? What happened over there? No more Facebook. Because what? You're using these as social platforms to communicate to one another to start these mini revolutions and these protests that you're doing. Yeah? No, 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 but it's all social media.It's all social media. All that will be taken away from you. It will all be taken away from you. Right? It'll all be taken away from you. So guys, start being more intelligent. What you're doing is not the answer. It really isn't. It is not the answer. It's not sustainable. Think of it as an ecosystem. What you are doing and the culture that, and the attitude that you're cultivating and creating here is ridiculous.This university should be a safe haven for anybody and everybody. What you have just done now is affected all your peers, all your staff from coming and having their moment to actually enjoy their meal in peace. Yeah?
Yeah.
If you want to protest, whatever, take it to the streets. Don't be involving people who are just going by their day, okay? Yeah, I can relate to your reasons, but the way you're actually dealing with it is actually ridiculous. It's in a young, yobbish way, and I just feel that you all need to be a bit more intelligent, a bit more dynamic in how you actually revolt and how you express your voice. Because I tell you what you're doing now is just frowned upon. It's disruptive in the wrong way. You can all be a lot more intelligent about it. Graffiti the walls, stopping people from having a thing. I mean, it's just a joke now. So start using your brains. Start creating a proper revolution. Done.
And just everybody stay at home and wish for freedom, okay?
Any better solution?
That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. All right. Okay. Sit down and have a conversation about your revolution. Think about it. Because I tell you what, you're in the moment now. But all of what you're doing and all what's happening on the weekends, literally, in the years to come, is going against you. It happened in mainland China, it's going to happen here. Telling you now. I'm telling you all now.
So you telling you all now.
Shame on you!
Shame on you!
Shame on you!
Start using this.
Shame on you!
Thank you.
Thank you.
咁啱啱咧，係有一位外籍嘅教授咧，係嚟到呢一個理工大學嘅學生飯堂咧，係想買食物嘅。但係咧，係見到有多位嘅理大生咧喺 counter 面前咧，佢隨即係提及到了解學生嘅行動，同埋亦都理解學生憂慮自己嘅前途，但覺得咧學生咁樣做咧係唔理智。亦都認為咧喺學生飯堂嘅門外咧噴漆，同時示威行動期間咧起火咧，呢一啲行為咧係影響他人嘅日常生活。佢希望咧建議學生咧，如果要示威咧，就應該要去走到街上邊，或者咧同政府。
啱啱咧就有個星際界 professor 嘅 foreigner 就過嚟 ，kind of lecture 咗我哋一班。話其實我哋 actually doing rioting instead of protesting。我想問佢講呢句話之前，佢有冇見過我哋180萬人嘅遊行？有冇見過我哋200萬人嘅遊行？我哋佢自己識講啦 ，17 week， 但係 17 week 入邊，我哋幾多次係和平集會遊行示威？政府有冇回應過我哋嘅訴求啊？政府係咪就係話咗俾我哋聽和平？集會遊行是沒有用的，同埋第一，佢啱啱講到，我哋可唔可以用我哋嘅 brain？ Can us be more intelligent？ 我哋係考試入嚟嘅，我哋個個都係接受住高等嘅教育嘅。喺呢場運動入邊，我哋係咪嗰啲冇讀過書嘅藍絲廢佬？唔會 fact check， 唔會引歷史，唔會求數字統計嗰啲？我哋係咪就係咁講出我哋嘅 statement 出嚟㗎？係。我哋入邊有幾多個係，就算係不同單位前線、後勤、衞生、文宣，個個都係接受過教育，個個都係用個腦諗完先出嚟㗎，係咪啊？係。佢啱啱話俾我哋聽，係一個嘅 false statement。佢 accuse 我哋話我哋 not using our brain。Are we not using our brain？
我用緊個腦，你答你啊。
同埋就係第二樣嘢啦，佢話我哋呢度係 ruining others right to enjoy a meal in the modern of peace 喺呢一度。我想問，我哋嚟直到而家呢個運動，我哋死咗幾多人啊？死咗幾多手足啊？被自殺咗幾多個啊？我哋仲 deserve have a moment of peace？ 心啦，你都喺度食飯啊？點解我哋可以見到其他人冇幫助住佢哋快樂嘅日子啊？但係我哋仲喺度傻更更喺度唔知做乜嘢啊？我哋食唔食得落啊？食唔落啊？而呢一間 canteen Starbucks 嘅集團嘅太子女吳永清話：我哋呢班年輕人唔知道做緊乜，我哋係暴徒。
唔好意思，你哋係錯嘅。
咁你走啦，我都俾你講呢一句，因為呢度係大學，你要享受言論自由，我尊重你。你可以 storm out， 你可以 walk out， 但我都要講。
唔好跑啦，咬啊！
咩啫？
好驚啦！
因為我哋唔係冇同對你講嘅呢一句嘢，任何人都可以發出佢嘅反對意見，我哋唔會打你。佢啱啱話我哋 can take it out on street， 我哋有冇 take it out on street 啊？我哋有喎，有用咩？我哋也都有的啦，但是問題是如果是有用的話，我們 keep 住，我們不可以定一條和平的，現在這個不合作的戰線快不快收到啊？ make 到 noise 啊？不得啊，學校有沒有想到轉下美心啊，換下那些 contractors 啊？沒有啊，那我們現在是不是要站出來跟他說我們不要美心啊？是不是可以有這個意見啊？
是。
那剛剛他說完之後他又道理啦，咁跟住又有啲人啦喺度影佢，跟住之後又俾個大拇指俾佢啦。同學，見到其他人反對，見到其他人好似好有道理咁，我哋唔需要因為咁而 shut 噶我哋嘅，令我哋嘅信心動搖。我哋知道我哋自己做緊嘢係啱就得噶。或者有一日香港真係會被 taken over by 中國，真係一國一制啦，冇自由冇 freedom， 上唔到 Facebook， 好似佢咁講啦，係好重要嘅，咁樣。又點咧？至少我而家做過，至少我而家努力過，係咪因為呢樣嘢冇結果，我哋就唔去做啊？所以希望同我而家繼續堅持。感謝。食美心，
冇良心，
打食美心，
打食美心。
對於今日咧，我哋喺美心嘅打食行動咧，係阻礙到大家咧，我哋係表示抱歉嘅。但係同時亦都希望呼籲大家咧，去理解咧，美心集團一啲掌權嘅背後嘅人咧，其實喺度呼籲校方去打壓同埋去辭退一啲罷課嘅老師或者同學，其實係一個公然對同學罷課權利嘅一個打壓啦。咁我哋亦都希望通過罷食嘅行動去表達我哋對於美心集團天方政權嘅不滿。
所見咧係見到有幾位嘅同學咧，係用噴漆噴上咗一啲示威嘅標語。
不如我哋攞住個餐盤入去，企滿曬啲 food counter， 企滿曬嗰個 cashier 嗰位，其實已經做到霸食同埋霸呢個食堂嘅效果。
啊，你邊間咁啊？
咁啱啱咧係有一位外籍嘅教授，相信咧係教computer science 嘅教授咧，咁就向在場嘅學生咧提及到理解學生嘅憂慮自己嘅前途，但係覺得咧學生喺呢一度咧係呼籲罷食嘅行動咧係唔理智嘅，同時咧佢亦都講到咧。在餐廳門外噴漆等等行為是影響其他人的日常生活。
Cheers, Poland!
今晚見，
今晚見。